Then I cut my finger off. I didn't think this through at all. Okay. So, I just realized something. Yesterday, we made a video. So, we went to the Home Depot and we got this saw. And the main purpose was to make a wheel out of this. Now, I did some research on the so-called internet. It's like a net, but it's inter. It's kind of strange. We got this wheel now, and we are at a skate park that I've never been to. And I don't even know how we found this, so don't ask me. It's very strange here, like, it's pretty ghetto. Actually, it's quite nice. Like, you see, you have they play basketball. That means football. In America, it's called soccer. We got this here, and we will put this today on my front wheel.
No, 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 don't even try it.
Basically, instead. It's gonna be pretty tough. Alright, let's get my stuff ready. Follow me. Okay, let me see. Let me see what I got. I need my helmet. Oh wait, first of all, take this off. It's pretty lit, link in bio. Let's get this here. Let's get some pads. More pads. More pads. Some spare merch. The blade. Some hydration. And that's pretty much it. So let's shut the car.
One hour later. Two very boring minutes later.
Okay, perfect. Hi.
How's it going, man?
How's it going? It's my first time here.
Really?
My name is Claudius.
I think I've met you before down in OB.
Oh, really?
Oh my god, yeah.
Yeah. Sad. Oh wait, you are the guy with the kite, right?
You're the most colorful. That's... He's the most colorful scooter I've ever seen.
Oh my god, you are the guy with the kite, are you?
No.
Is he the guy with the kite?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Bro, he made a guest appearance. Right. Flashback.
Just to make sure, you know, it's fucking on there. As you know, like, if you didn't know I had it, like, you probably wouldn't notice that part of
we
it.
We know because we know, but if we didn't know, we wouldn't know.
Here at San Marco in California, and we will try some tricks now that I usually don't do. So they have this cool like gap here, and I will do some manual tricks and hang five, some balance stuff, and it's pretty cool to do. And then we will grind this ledge down there. Now, sir, may I ask you, have you ever seen a scooter rider grind this?
Maybe, maybe not.
Maybe, maybe not. That's a very specific answer. Thank you so much for that.
Mm-hmm.
I appreciate your preciseness.
Uh-huh.
Okay, but either way, I'm gonna do it maybe or maybe not, right?
It's possible, but it's not impossible. It's possible, but it's not impossible.
Let's see it. Maybe or maybe not. Yes, guys, I'm coming for the Olympics. Okay, so we are facing now a ramp that is... Why is Siri always like Siri always repeats everything I say. I'm gonna do something now that's not a front flip. Backflip, correct. Not fly out. Drop in, correct. Not to wood. Concrete, correct. Not tomorrow. Right now, correct. Yeah. It's going down for real. This here is a saw blade. Why is there always a helicopter? So, we got the saw blade now, and the main goal is to try if the saw blade works as a scooter wheel. And there are quite high odds because it has the same shape and it's pretty tough metal. I mean, British metal. British metal! So, we got this. We also got two Allen keys. They're named after the famous professor Dr. Allen. He lived back in the 1790s.
Super alkaline.
Dr. Professor Allen invented the Allen keys. So, thanks, Professor. To do this, we will put it on my front wheel. Yeah. Alright, so we're unboxing the blade saw. Also, by the way, guys, this is dangerous. Don't do this at home unless you film it and put it on YouTube. No, just kidding. Don't do it, guys. We are doing this clearly for science. Right, Elliot? For science.
Fuck.
Only for science. It's actually... Oh, it's quite sharp. Jeez. Oh, this is quite sketchy. Okay, so this here has to fit through. Oh, it's too big. Oh, doesn't matter. No, it doesn't matter, right? Are you guys curious if this works?
Yes.
Yeah. I mean, who wouldn't, like, you know? This is crazy. Oh my god! Oh! Yo, imagine we had like 10 of those, like...
That's crazy.
That's so crazy, like literally. Oh my god. This is gonna be so... Wait, you know what, Elliot? I think we would have been fine if we took a bigger one, a bigger blade, you know?
No.
Yes, we did.
The other one was fat.
It's very tight. Let me see. Yeah, dialed.
Bro, can I get a picture with you?
Yeah, let's do it, bro. What's your name?
Ransom.
Nice to meet you, Ransom. That's so random.
That's going on Instagram.
Yo, what do you think about this here?
You're not.
Yes, we will.
For real?
Yes.
Do it, I want to see it.
Let's see if it works. You think it's gonna work?
No.
No? We'll see. I mean, we have no spacers. We forgot to take spacers. That's one thing, you know? We got the Claudius Fratesi Fix sticker. Nice. Do you know there's two new versions of it?
Yeah.
Yes, there are. Yeah, they're pretty lit. They look like this and like this. This here is the finished product. We got a saw blade wheel. It spins. The main mistake we did is we did not have any spacer. So you can see it's just moving like this, forth and back. I got some bearings. Let's see if I have some bearings. So we are taking apart a fan scooter. His name is Ransom. Thank you so much, man. We are using his spacers to make it work. Big shout out to you. So we tried to take the back wheel off so we get the spacers. Unfortunately, we couldn't get the back wheel off, it was too tight. Yeah.
2 hours later.
Okay, 2 hours later, we managed to get the back wheel off. It was quite complicated. Let's put the spacers on.
15 minutes later.
So, round two, we got the spacers on. It's a little bit better. Actually, like, we kind of messed up because it doesn't do anything because this is bigger than the spacers. We need spacers that are bigger than this hole. I hurt my finger not doing this. I tried to get the back wheel off and it was so tight on this scooter. I literally cut off my skin on this scooter.
No offense to Terry Farsh, don't buy this scooter.
Let's try it. I'm pretty confident it will not work. Let's just see it, okay? Oh! It ruins the blade destroyed the paint on my scooter. That's kind of so stupid of me. That's real stupid. That's so stupid, guys. I didn't think this through at all. Why is the camera always so loud? I swear to God. Like, my scooter makes no noise. And their skateboard is so loud. So, the main... The main mistake we made, number one, we didn't have spacers. Then I cut my finger off getting the wheel off the spacer off the scooter. And then we found out the spacers are too small. They don't do anything because this hole here of the blade is bigger than the spacers. So we would have needed spacers that are bigger than this hole. You know what? The blade is so strong. It didn't bend at all. Do you see how it doesn't bend?
One for the lug, not one for the lug.
What do you think of the saw blade wheel?
It didn't bend.
It didn't bend, right? It didn't bend. Do you want to try it?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Be careful. Okay, no, no. Oh, no, wait.
My bad.
No, wait. You can just bend it now. The blade is so strong. I was riding it for a full 60 seconds. I didn't bend it. And now you ride it for a full 2 seconds and you bend it. Bro, why did you do this?
You asked me to, buddy.
Yeah, I kind of asked you to do.
So I guess that didn't work then.
It worked! It destroyed my scooter, my finger, like my life is done. We could use it as a pizza roller.
I can't.
We're back. If you like pizza, click the like button and subscribe. If you don't like pizza, click the like button and subscribe and hit the ring bell and it makes this noise. Cop the merch because it's fire, just like this. Comment pray emojis for my finger so my finger can heal. Any final words for the video, Elliot?
Peace.
It's not impossible. It's possible, but it's not impossible.